Hey guys, John, Vaporoning Technologies here today. I want to talk about one of the most important things in a dry blasting cabinet that we have found over the last couple years of doing testing and testing and testing and testing. And that is dust collection in a dry cabinet. One of the biggest pitfalls that we've seen are leaking cabinets and of course, cabinets that are not pulling and extracting that dust properly. So the visibility is very poor. Coupled with terrible lighting, 1970s halogen floodlights, versus 2024 LED strip lights. That's one of the biggest differentiators that we have here. We have LED strip lighting in these cabinets, and of course, we have great dust collection. So we're pulling that dust, getting that abrasive and that dust out of these machines, specifically with a reclaimer dust collector combo. We're getting that abrasive and that dust out of these machines so that you can see while you're blasting your parts. That is one of the biggest disadvantages that we've seen. A lot of people do a really terrible job at extracting dust and getting the visibility good. Of course, coupled with terrible lighting. Those are things that we've handled with these specific cabinets. We're gonna have a whole product line here built out. So you guys, if you wanna come out and do some testing, do some demos, do some wet versus dry comparisons, we're here just to show you the data. We have very expensive microscope technology, digital microscope technology in the other part of our showroom marketing area. And so we'll be able to show you surface images, surface roughness data, coupled with specific medias and those sizes. Those are all things we're gonna be discussing. But one of the things, like I say, that we've been seeing with a dry cabinet is the fact of not getting that dust out and the dust going everywhere. Also wanna mention, in dry cabinets, these cabinets have awesome door seals on them. This is some of the highest quality door seal that we use on our wet cabinets. We're now using on the dry. These things will not leak. We have seen some of the cheapest foam door seal that I have ever seen in my life on some very expensive high-end dry cabinets. Blows my mind how they get away with that, but this is a very high quality seal product, so these doors get a very tight seal. One of the ways that you can tell if you have really good suction through a cabinet or a good airflow through a cabinet, watch the gloves. When you turn on a dust collector, check out those gloves. If those gloves are not pulling in, you're obviously not getting enough air movement pulling through the cabinet. You're getting leaking from the doors. Maybe the hoses are worn out, but those are some of the things that we're gonna go through in other videos to show you how to troubleshoot different instances of the machine. These cabinets are built to last. They're built to our highest quality standard, and we are here to build these machines and get them shipped as quickly as possible so that you can get your job done. If you guys have questions or comments, put them in the comment section below. Also, call or email the sales department. They're always here and happy to help. If you guys need any more information on the brand new dry blasting products that we have, check out our corporate site, check out our e-commerce site, or again, call or email the sales team. As always, thanks for watching.